Hello, campers. It is cocoa time in the northern United States, and I wanted to demonstrate this interesting trick here. So I've got a normal cocoa. This happens to be Swiss Miss in a normal mug. And if I stir it and then tap, notice that the tone goes up. And if I stir it, it goes back down. I am not changing the intensity of the push. This is completely the cocoa and the mug doing this. And the question is, what causes it?